the idea about Elektro Sufi, how it came out, was me and Varhi met, and we were there at my studio, jamming endless nights, and trying to figure out how to define that one sound and the flavor and the texture of Sufi. And you brought a different thing onto the table. Jugni has been done to that by different people, Bollywood music, independent and all that stuff. But the fun part was when you came down to the table and you sat down, nahi Jugni hame aise nahi karna hai, hame isme aisi energy chahiye. It brought a different color to the entire feel of what the verse actually is.
Nahi nahi, main aapko credit pura iska dunga kyunki jo beat aapne choose ki iske liye maine gaya is track ke sath mein ki main audience ko kisi aur level pe enjoy karwa sakta hu is gaane ko.
Happy to perform at the BMP festival, not just because it's honoring the city in that sense by bringing in different kind of genres onto the same platform, but also giving opportunity to independent artists who can showcase their talent, such as ourselves. Yeah, it's gonna be a treat.
Hi, we are Elektro Sufi.
See you at the Bollywood Music Project.